Please.
Good evening, school board members. My name is Mike Dowling, and I'm an 18-year veteran teacher in Palm Beach County. Abraham Lincoln said that a house divided against itself cannot stand. What was true 152 years ago is true tonight. Let's start rebuilding the house. Dr. Johnson, I'm heartened by your statement that it will take 2 years to heal. It demonstrates that you understand the severity of this crisis. But I hope we can work together for our common interest. I urge you, sir, to join the debate. Think about this. A citizen can email the President of the United States and within a day or two get a personal response from a member of the President's staff. But you cannot email the School Board of Palm Beach County Superintendent directly. The era of having to persuade only the editorial board of the Palm Beach Post has obviously passed. We have an enormous amount of work ahead of us to rebuild our house. The awful bureaucracy of treating children as nothing more than data continues to exist in the learning teams. The learning teams are an attempt to indoctrinate teachers in a failed system that tries to move test scores but ignores the individual. FCAT is designed to measure what we teach. It is immoral to teach only what is measured. This nightmare will truly not be over until we change the current mindset completely. So where do we go from here? Let's move in the opposite direction, 180 degrees. Let's put aside FCAT numbers and focus on telephone numbers. Encourage proactive communication. Train teachers to form partnerships with parents. Instead of focusing on numbers, focus on the needs of the child. If we do that, if we truly do that, I promise you the numbers will take care of themselves. Board members, to those of you who work behind the scenes to end this debacle, thank you. But board members, the students of Palm Beach County needed and continue to need you to join Mr. Barbieri as independent voices. We need vigorous debate on the board. To my fellow citizens, please stay involved. Our apathy is partly responsible for this crisis. Let's move forward, not with one voice, but with 1,000. A house divided against itself cannot stand. Lincoln was right. But working together, we can, we should, and let's make the commitment we will create miracles. Thank you.
Next speaker, please.
Okay. Good evening, Dr.